Did you know it's National Adopt a Senior Animal Month? He's going to live a long time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, I just can't think of him. You know, people say, oh, a senior animal, why do you want to be emotionally invested in a senior pet? But I don't think that's going to be a problem.
And another friend said to me, you sure Woodrow is going to want to be there? He gets so much attention at Capitol headquarters. And then Heather, the tech from mm-hmm. Hope House, convinced me when she said, every animal deserves a home.